His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada, writes in his preface to the Nectar of Instruction that the Krishna Consciousness Movement is conducted under the supervision of Srila Rupa Goswami. Srimad Mahaprabhu appeared in this world to distribute love of Godhead to anyone and everyone, irrespective of their qualifications. Mahaprabhu entrusted this legacy to the six Goswamis of Vrindavan. Rupa Goswami was the leader of all the Goswamis in Vrindavan. Mahaprabhu gave us the essence of all instruction in the form of Sikhastak, the 8 verses. And Rupa Goswami gave us Upadeshamrita, the nectar of instruction. The spiritual journey begins with controlling the mind and senses. Unless we control our mind and senses, we cannot advance on the path of spiritual life. So Rupa Goswami also begins the nectar of instruction with the same instruction to control the mind and senses. The advancement of Krishna consciousness depends on Sattva-guna. We have to come to the platform of mode of goodness. People in this world are engrossed in mode of passion and ignorance. Therefore, it's a great need to elevate the people to the level of goodness. So anybody who follows the instruction given in Upadeshamrita by Rupa Goswami, he is sure to go to the platform of mode of goodness. And Krishna Consciousness Movement is teaching us how to become a Goswami. Goswami means the master of the senses. If we follow the instruction given in Upadeshamrita, one can become a Goswami. So, this book, Upadeshamrita, is very, very important, both for the sadhaka and for the siddhas. The first few verses are meant for the devotees at the level of sadhana bhakti, and end verses are specifically meant for those who have achieved the higher level of spirituality. So, therefore, it is meant for everyone. So we request all of you to immerse in the teachings of Rupa Goswami, which is given in the book Nectar of Instruction, Upadeshamrita, and make your life successful.